All right, let's get one thing out of the way right off the bat. I know a lot of you don't agree with the fact that I was willing to fight Eddie Guerrero last week. Well, I didn't do it for your approval. I was willing to fight because I have a certain vision for SmackDown, and I'm willing to fight for that vision. You see, whether you love me or you hate me, the fact of the matter is, you have to admit, I've been really good for SmackDown. And what's good for SmackDown is good for you. SmackDown puts food on your plate. SmackDown enables you to go shopping and buy really expensive clothes for your wife. SmackDown enables you to sock enough money away to send your kids to college. Well, there's a man out there who wants to stop you from sending your children to college. There's a man out there that wants to stop you from having the kind of money that enables you to buy nice clothes for your wife. There's a man out there that wants to take food off of your plate. Off of your plate too, Tori. Off of your plate. Off of your plate, Harley. Off of your plate, Bradshaw. Even off of your plate, Big Show. There's a man out there that wants to come into our house tonight. And that man's name is Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stone Cold Steve Austin wants to take back his ATV. Brock Lesnar had no right to steal Stone Cold's ATV. Well, Brock Lesnar's one of us. Brock Lesnar is SmackDown. Stone Cold Steve Austin belongs on Raw. And whether you love Brock Lesnar or hate Brock Lesnar is the leader of this locker room, and Brock Lesnar is one of us. And someone from Raw wants to come into SmackDown, into your house, into your house, into your house, into your house, and wants to take something away from SmackDown. Oh, I'm not gonna let him do it. And you're gonna help me stop him. Please don't make me threaten your job security. Volunteer your services tonight. Because I'm gonna have every single one of Stone Cold Steve Austin's moves monitored. And there's gonna come a time tonight that your leader, Brock Lesnar, SmackDown's Brock Lesnar, one of us, is gonna walk out to the ring. And we are all gonna walk out to the ring with Brock Lesnar. We're gonna defend our turf. And then, when Stone Cold Steve Austin walks his way down to the ring, I'm gonna give the word. I give the word. We are going to teach Stone Cold Steve Austin that you don't mess with Paul We're gonna teach Stone Cold Steve Austin that you don't mess with your SmackDown. We're gonna teach Stone Cold Steve Austin that he doesn't mess with your SmackDown. We're gonna teach Stone Cold Steve Austin not to mess with your SmackDown, your SmackDown, your SmackDown, your SmackDown. We're gonna teach Steve Austin not to mess with our SmackDown.
I'm down with that, Cole.
Well, as Paul Heyman calls for SmackDown solidarity, he's got cameras.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
wait a minute!
Whoa!
Is that?
No.
Look at that! That's Stone